Letter beast number two. Congratulations. Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good. Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through, wait for it, passion.
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody. The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good me. Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. But then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken passion. Ah, yeah. Ha, ooh, yeah.